ability and have a much more automatic type of movement that they've ingrained over practice and over time than the amateurs. Certainly activate different regions of their brains as indicated from functional magnetic resonance imaging scans.
So what part of the pros' brains light up during pre-scan?
Well, the evidence would suggest that for the professionals, there's a much more activated area within what we'd call the pre-supplementary motor cortex and the motor cortex. And that region is specifically associated with our generation of movements and the sequencing and planning of movements. On the contrary, for amateurs, evidence would suggest that there's a stronger activation area within the limbic system, which is linked to our emotions. And with amateurs and lower ability players, novice players, for example, obviously any signs of emotion or uncertainty or anxiety or worry linked early on, before you've even made the shot, it's obviously going to have some implications to our effectiveness and the outcome of our performance.
I know this is going to sound, I think, very familiar to many amateur golfers. I'm an amateur golfer myself, and I feel like this is the neural signature of emotional baggage about my swing, is what you're telling me.
Well, it's something that you become consciously aware of as an amateur. I think as a professional, you pass through that stage and you become more autonomous and natural with regards to your movement. And therefore what that does is actually frees up your attentional focus.